supposed to be a kitchen. And get even more detailed than that, the kitchen is owned, the homeowner that goes by the name of, from Mudhoney fame on bass, Mr. Matt Lukin. I have to admit, it's not the most creative title, but it kind of says it all. It's called Lukin.